Alright, so the next drill we're going to do is called slap-hand drills. So you'll need two targets. You need one color of one square target, another color of another square target. We've got red and black today. Sometimes we have purple and black. Just depends on what color bags you have in your school. So one color bag is for punching. So today we're going to use red for punching, and we're going to use black for kicking. And it's real, real simple. This teaches students to spot their target. So you're going to slap it, punch up like this. And then you're going to slap it, and you hold a kick sideways, down, or straight. Right? Do we want a lot of low kicks?
No.
Because we're taekwondo, so we kick high. But if we were in a different style, like a traditional karate style, we might want low kicks. So you hold it down for a low kick, you hold it up for a high kick, you hold it down for a front kick. What kick would this be holding it for?
Roundhouse.
Roundhouse kick? What kick would that be?
Speed.